take the roads because it's simply much more convenient. That's because New Jersey Transit has decided to go ahead and cut 30 trains. The new schedule made the Monday morning commute a lot more hectic for some New Jersey Transit customers.
Now I have to get there 30 minutes earlier now, and it was just when everything was going fine. I have a job in New York, but I'm coming from New Jersey. Now it's horrible. Every